Sup dudes and dudettes, it's NFL McFarlane here. Yeah. Yeah, but anyway guys, sorry I haven't posted a video in a while and I've been doing some fishing videos, but here's my ritual. Off-season of football is fishing. In-season of football is fishing and football. So, yeah. Oh, and check it, I have raccoon eyes. Yeah, because we just had a beach vacation for Memorial Day weekend. But yeah, so it was pretty darn awesome. Oh, here, I can just give you a quick photo and video montage of our vacation. Here you go.
We got 80 feet of waterline, nicely making way. In a noisy bar in Avalon, I tried to call you, but on the midnight watch I realized why twice you ran away. Think about how many times I have fallen. Spirits are using me, larger voices calling. The promise of a coming day. And I'm headed all the way, my tears are dying. And my love is an anchor tied to you,
tied with a silver chain.
I have my ship and all my flags are flying. She is all that I have left,
and her music is her name.
Think about
how.
Yeah, but anyway, guys, as you can tell, I'm probably not going to be making a video to just say Ola in Ola in Aloha and Shalom and blah 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 and hi. No, I'm getting you an update video because I got a new football jersey. It's to represent my favorite wide receiver, Tampa Bay Buccaneers starter, Vincent Jackson. Yeah, but anyway, so this is a stitched. I'm not going to say authentic because I don't think it's the authentic one.
Oh, what was that? Oh, there actually is nothing wrong with the video? Oh, that's a relief. So, you're saying we can just go straight back to the Vincent Jackson jersey? Uh-huh. Okay. Well, here we go.
But it's stitched jersey for Vincent Jackson. Bucks. Nike. Rocking it. Yeah, it's pretty darn awesome. 83. How exciting is that?
Size 48 for Nike. And,
hold on. Nike logo. Whoops, focus. There we go. Stitched Buccaneers, another stitched 83. Everything's stitched here, except for this. This is just screen printed on there. Hold on, focus. Focus. Good boy. Yes, so that is stitched on there. I mean, not stitched. It is screen printed. That is the only thing that is screen printed on this jersey. But yes, so, focus. Good boy. Yes, but so, I love this jersey. I already wore it on our vacation at the beach. It was awesome. Yeah. I wore it there. When I wore it while we were there. I had a lot of fun. Yay. No, seriously, I did have a lot of fun. And I did actually wear it on the way there, and I did wear it while I was there. And I did wear it on a water slide there. So I got all wet. No wonder it smells like chlorine right now. Stop wiggling! Okay, so we're all good now. But yeah, so we've got my autographed Dexter Jackson jersey up there. And, oh, I also recently went to the Bucks night practice. And I got to meet, where is it? There's Vincent Jackson's autograph. Focus. Good boy. And there is Greg Schiano's autograph. Focus. Good boy. And there's Luke Stalker's autograph, which I don't really care about. And there's Kevin Ogletree's autograph. And my dad and I both think he's pretty darn awesome. Well, we both just think he's a boss. Especially when he was on Dallas. He was a boss on Dallas. There's Carl Nick's autograph. There's a hat. There's another hat. Oh, and I don't know if I already told you guys this, but I was in Chicago for my sister because she was competing in the National Taekwondo Championships. But I was at a sandwich shop in Chicago, and we sat down at a table, and who was there? Robbie Gould, the Bears kicker, right at the table next to us. So I got to have him autograph my jersey. Yeah. Another hat. A monkey. A backpack. Clothes. My gator helmet. Fish. Me! Flag. Okay, so. You want to see my screen saver? It's me and Steven Stamkos. Well, that's getting boring. Yeah. Well, this video might not be up today, which is the 3rd of September. It might be up tomorrow or the day after that. So expect it to be up on the 4th of September or the 5th of September, or it might go crazy and be on the 3rd of September. Yeah, but anyways, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know I enjoyed my Vincent Jackson jersey. I'm getting kind of strange, aren't I? Yeah, I'm going to call this quick and say bye. This is it from Tomorrow Slam. Peace out, boys.